prepare to vote, to put in place a government that will seek the welfare of the underprivileged.
And the main reason why I'm voting is that we want a change.
Me, I know that continuity is the best, so I'll still vote for NDC to continue his good work.
Nana is a good man, he has good motives, and he can take the nation forward.